Incoming Longhorns, I'm Catherine Maslanka.
And I'm Abigail Taylor.
And we're here to help you get comfortable with your new school.
Here's Anthony Martinez and Jackie Farah to show you around.
Hey guys, I'm Jackie.
And I'm Anthony.
And we're going to give you a tour of your new school.
So sit back and pay attention because this stuff might come in handy for y'all next year.
Let's start off by going upstairs.
Up here we have the library where you can check out books.
So to the left, you have all your 300s, and that's all your science classes. To the right of the library, you have all the 400 classes.
This is where most of your language classes will be held.
So on both sides of the front entrance, you have two hallways that lead directly to the cafeteria. So right here you have the counselor's office, which is where all your counselors will be, and we have one coming out right now.
Now we stopped in the main hallways and you have the 100s to this side and the 200s to this side. Now let's go into the cafeteria where Mega Lunch is held.
So this is the cafeteria. This is basically where Mega Lunch is held and LLT students eat. Grades from 9 to 12 all eat here. So this hallway right here is the Fine Arts hallway. This is where your band, orchestra, choir, and JFTCV is held.
At the end of this hallway is all the athletic classes. We have football, soccer, the gym, and dance classes.
Well, we hope you guys enjoyed the tour. We can't wait to see you in the hallways next year. Reporting for JFDTV, I'm Anthony Martinez.
And I'm Jackie Farah.
Here at Dobie, we have a lunch schedule that's a little bit different than yours.
Reporter Brooke Flores is here to tell you about Mega Lunch.
What's a day without lunch? Here at Dobie, we have something called Mega Lunch, which is split into two, A and B, and each are 30 minutes long.
Mega Lunch gives you a whole hour to eat your lunch, go to tutorials, or even just to socialize with your friends or the clubs that the teachers here at Dobie offer. There are lists in the cafeteria of the clubs held during lunch and which lunch is being held. For your convenience, there are various spots around Dobie where you can get your lunch from. We have vending machines located at each end of the halls that serve the same food as the cafeteria, but no lines. Also, there are some located in the PE Hall and History Hall.
We have many organizations to offer here at Dobie.
Here's Lorena Benavides with the scoop. We know you may be nervous about starting high school.
Here are some of our seniors to give you some advice.
Hey guys, I'm Stephanie Dang, and I'm going to U of H for psychology.
I'm Alex Martinez, I'm going to Penn State University for neuroscience.
My name is Nathaniel Flores, and I'm going to Sam Houston State University for mass communications.
My name is Damian Molina, class of 2015. I'm going to Wiley College, and I plan on majoring in business.
Hey guys, my name is Mary Jo Cavazos, and I'm going to San Jack to do my basics, and then I'm transferring over to U of H. Hi guys, my name's Tia Joseph. I'm going to Texas A&M and I'm majoring in biology.
Hi, my name is Adriana and I will be attending UTSA in the fall and I will be majoring in business.
Advice that I have for incoming freshmen is probably to really broaden your horizons at high school, because if you go join all these clubs and meet all these people, you're going to have lots of connections when you go to college, and that will help you a lot.
Advice to underclassmen would be, make sure you get all your technology, health classes, and all the classes that you need to graduate, because they'll come back and bite you your senior year.
Advice just for freshmen, be friendly. There's always somebody out there to talk to, and it's really easy to make friends.
Stay involved, go in clubs, mega lunch clubs, play baseball.
But say study hard and just don't take your time, like get things done on time and whatnot. Like, take the advice your teachers tell you about the SATs, go to like sessions and just do your best. And also AP classes help a lot too, so don't get scared of taking those classes.
I just say to stay involved. High school's kind of boring if you don't do anything. Have fun and enjoy every moment because it goes by really fast.
I advise incoming freshmen to live every moment to the fullest because it goes by faster than you think. Do not skip. The hours add up when they come to hunt you like later on in your senior year. And also, I would join a lot. Like, join every club you can because it makes your high school years go by quicker.
Something that I was scared of was just meeting new people, making friends, and just being in a different environment from middle school.
Enjoy high school.
The upperclassmen, really, how I was going to interact with them.
I was afraid of people like bullying me. I was scared of not making friends, but honestly, it's really easy to make friends when you're nice, and it just depends who you decide to click with, and also join a lot of organizations, because I was scared at first, but then when I did, that was the best choice I've ever made, so yeah.
Woo! What were you afraid of when you were a freshman?
I was afraid of high school period, like being successful in my classes and like being friends with everyone, because you know in the movies it looks so scary, but it's nothing like the movies.
I was afraid of being that kid where like they push you in the toilet, you know?
I was afraid of not having friends, but meeting people. And then like, I've done something wrong, like everyone sees it, so just like make friends.
We sent out our reporters to test your knowledge about Dobie.
Hey guys, we're here at BHI.
We're going to quiz you about your new school.
Let's go see what you guys know about Dobie.
What is the principal's name?
Franklin Moses.
Mr. Moses.
I don't know.
Mr. Moses.
Mr. One eternity later.
Starts with an L.
How many periods are in one day?
Seven.
Six.
Four.
Eight, I heard eight.
Seven.
Six or seven.
What are the name of our mascots?
The Longhorn.
A Longhorn.
Lewis?
I don't know.
Which restaurants are at Dobie?
Chick-fil-A. McDonald's.
Starbucks, right?
You have a restaurant in high school?
Taco Bell?
The school cafeteria food.
Restaurant.
Oh, they got pizza.
They got 2,000 years later.
They got that.
What are our school colors?
Orange, black, and white.
Orange, white.
White and blue.
Orange and black.
Blue and white.
Blue and white.
We're here at Thompson to see how well our future Longhorns know about Dobie. Who's the principal at Dobie?
Oh, Mr. Moses.
Ms. Lopez.
How many periods are in one day?
Seven.
Seven.
I think seven or eight.
How many floors are there at Dobie?
How many what?
Floors.
What are our school colors?
Burnt orange, white and black.
Red, white and blue.
We wish all of the incoming freshmen good luck on their first year as a Longhorn. Reporting for JFD TV, I'm Amanda Davila.
And I'm Quinley.
We hope you have a good summer, and we'll see you in the halls next year. Reporting for JFD TV, I'm Abigail Taylor.
And I'm Catherine Maslanka.